My name is Meeri Koutaniemi and I come from Finland and I have worked as a photojournalist for 11 years. I combine reportage work with portraiture and commercial work, but my main interest is human stories in a contemporary frame. My favorite lens for Olympus is the Pro lens 70mm 1.2 because of its flexibility. It can be used in reportage work, it's wide enough to show a larger environment, but it's also working perfectly in portraiture, creating this beautiful feathered bokeh on the background. As a documentarist, I travel a lot, so I really appreciate the lightweight and the compact size of the cameras. I also love the lens capacity to focus on a short distance, so I can capture very intimate details of the people being photographed. Yesterday, I used the sunset light for creating a portrait through a net while the sun was shining through this fabric, and it created a nice texture in the face. One of the most important features in Olympus cameras for me is the silent shooting mode. I work in remote villages and communities where people are not necessarily so used to cameras, so the sound of shutter can be very aggressive. With Olympus, I can easily document the surrounding events and people without raising too much attention to the camera itself.